speed.
I think we're going to have to walk up into the woods. A couple shooters are.
They brought him right, made that perfect circle, brought him right back where he jumped him the first trip around.
Yeah, he's been back here about three times, hasn't he? Do you want to come up here by me so you can shoot?
What?
You want to come up here? Yeah, I think so. Well, today we're hunting some winter wheat fields with strips of woods throughout them. And we finally got a long-legged rabbit that wanted to stretch out. dead rabbit. So I might ease out into the woods here. Catch the dogs coming to it. Gonna get a little shaky. Where's the rabbit, Jimmy? Where'd he come from? Here come the hounds. Sadie's bringing up the front. Good girl.
Good boy. Good boy. There he is. There he is. Good boy. Yeah. Good dog. Good dog. Good dog.
Yeah, I'll just rub it in their face there.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Good dog.
That's the third kill of the day, but
good
the
dog. Good dog.
That's the fifth rabbit. Three in the bag, two under the shed.
That's right. It run the heck out of that rabbit, didn't
it? Yeah, it did.
It took that rabbit through this woods about 5 or 6 times.
Good long-legged rabbit.
Not putting in it for me, can
you? Yeah. There he goes. All right. We'll go find the find number 6.